What's up, everybody, and welcome to another 7 of the Matrix with your boy Prime. Glad y'all can officially join me. Well, I'm doing more of the NBA Elite 11 roster breakdown. If y'all haven't watched any of the other teams, gladly do so. It will be in the respective, it will be in the playlist. If y'all want to get to that playlist, you will see the actual suggestions coming across the right-hand side in the right corner. You will see where it says suggested, and you can take your mouse, roll up there, click on it, and then you'll see the playlist and the other respective videos in there. And also in the description box below, you will see the playlist link. So without further ado, let's go ahead and just break this all down. So now we're on the Cleveland Cavaliers post LeBron right after he left for Miami. So the first player that you see, we got Anton Jameson, as you see here. Let's go ahead and check out time. And he did a great job on Anton, as y'all see time. Yes, indeed. And he did a great job on him. So let's go ahead and get up on out of there. And then the next player that we got Mo Williams. Yes, indeed. We got a little Mo. Mo Williams. Let's go ahead and check out his scan. And then we'll check out his tattoos as well. Yes, sir. Mo Williams, as y'all see. Not too shabby, not too bad. Did a good job on him. That's just what Mo would look like. Let's go ahead and go on down to his body. And you see his tattoos on his shoulders. Even though he got the sleeves covering up. But hey, it is what it is. I'm not going to go through and take off the sleeves so y'all can see all his tats. I ain't going to do all that. And that's Mo Williams. Let's get up on out of that. Let's go to Raymond Sessions. And we got Raymond Sessions. There you go. Yes, indeed. Let's go ahead and check him out. Excellent Raymond Sessions. Actually, that's a very, real good one. You can tell the differential. Some of the stuff is not fully cleared out. But yeah, but that's Raymond Sessions. Not too bad. Not too shabby. That's a good Raymond Sessions. I went back to Sessions. Anthony Parker. Check him out. There you go. Actually, that was really supposed to be LeBron's replacement. Anthony Parker. Yes, indeed. As y'all see there. All right. Let's go ahead and get on to the next. And we got Anderson Varejão. As y'all see, the big man himself. Yes, the wild thing. There you go. Ooh, that's a real, real good Anderson. I like the way they did the hair texture. That's a good thing. The hair texture is real good. A lot of the hair texture in the game is absolutely done well, in my opinion. So, they did a good job with it. So, that's Anderson Varejão. Let's go ahead and get out of that. We got Jamario Moon. Yes. Yeah, I see his body type. See his skin. Let's go ahead and take a look at Jamario Moon. Yeah, that's Moon. Real, real good face scan. Very, very good. Very good. And that is Jamario Moon. Let's go ahead and get out of that. And we got J.J. Hickson. Yeah. This is the dang rookie. The draft pick that they had a real big prospect on. He became a bum. He became a bum. So, but that is a real good J.J. Hickson. I will give it that. They did get him in the game. So, that is a real good one of J.J. Hickson. Let's go ahead and take a look at his tats. As y'all see there. Yes, indeed. And that is J.J. Hickson. Let's get up on out of that one. Next, we got Danny Green. As y'all see, they don't have his face scan, so I'm not going to even waste my time looking at the face. That's a preset. So they had Danny Green, but they did not put his face scan in the game. So that is Danny Green, so we'll back out of that. Joey Graham, as y'all see, did a good job on his body. Let's go ahead and take a look at his face. Oh, yeah, they did a good job. They got his big old snout, too. Yeah, they got Johnny Graham's snout. Ha! Let's get that done with that one. I mean, Joey Graham. Then we got Booby Daniel Gibson. As y'all see him, Boobie. So we got Boobie in the building. Let's go ahead and take a look. Nice pick of Boobie Gibson. Did a good job on him. Yes, indeed. Go ahead and check out his tats. Not too bad. Not too bad. Did a good job on Boobie. And that's Boobie Gibson. Let's go ahead and go on down to Ryan Hollins. A bum. So as you see, even though he's a commentator now, he was in the league because he was 7 feet. There go Ryan Hollins. That don't even look like Ryan Hollins all like that. I mean, you see it there, but that don't even look like him fully anyway. But did need to. So that's Ryan Hollins. Go ahead and get up on out of there. Next, we got Leon Poe. Yeah. There go Leon Poe. Take a look. Oh, that's a great Leon Poe. Wow. That is an excellent Leon Poe. Wow. That is a great Leon Poe. All right. Can't even get mad at that one. That's a great Leon Poe. Next. And last but not least, we got Iyanga. And he was a rookie, if I'm not mistaken, from Congo. Let's take a look. Yeah. He's not even in the league anymore. A lot of these players are not even in the league anymore. They didn't last long. So let's go ahead and check out the ratings of the Cleveland Cavaliers. Now we're on the ratings. And you see Anderson Varejao, the Wild Thing. So we'll go ahead and take a look at that. We already know his stuff is going to be intensity, rebounds, you know, hustle and stuff like that. And again, I will break all that stuff down as we get down to it. As you see that. All right. Let's go ahead and go to the next. We got Mo Williams. You see Little Mo. See him. Little Mo Williams. Mo. That's Mo Williams. Next, we got the rookie. And like I said, I knew that wasn't his face because they don't even have the actual scan for him. They don't even have his picture. We got Boobie Gibson. Wasn't a great player. But he could shoot, though. Couldn't do nothing else. He couldn't do nothing else. And that's Boobie Gibson. Joey Graham. You can see Joey Graham. I don't know, everybody is taking a look at that. Next, we got Danny Green. So they have his picture, but they don't have his face scan. So, hey, it is what it is. And the significance about this is that maybe with it down the line with the dynamic DNA and with that, with all the updates, if this game was officially released and you could have seen everything, they probably would have actually put a patch in and probably would have put his face scan in the game later on down the line, but it never happened. So, JJ Hickson. Yeah, I see him. Power forward. He was a bum. That's JJ Hickson. Now we got Ryan Hollins, a real bum. But hey, he made money though. He made money to be a bum. Can't hate on that. Can't hate on it. And we got Anton Jameson. Yes, indeed. Looking at his ratings. Yes, sir. Jamal Moon. Jamario Moon. And we got Anthony Parker. As you see here. He played defense, though. That's one thing about Anthony Parker. He played good. He played defense. I'll give him that. Leon Poe. He played defense, too. but it won't display that. Remote sessions. Like right down on clockwork. And the wild thing. So let's go ahead and break it all down so y'all can see everything fully. Hold on, let me see. There we go. So that's the DNA rating. That's the overall and what it looks like. I'll go ahead and do it right here so y'all can actually see for yourself how everything pans out and what it looks like. So so you see what the Cavs look like at that particular time. Like I say, this is post LeBron, right after he left. So this would be the first year that he wasn't in Cleveland. And as you see there, so and the Cavs, hey, you see all these players. Yeah, because they just surrounded him with shooters. If LeBron was still at the Cavs, just think about it. You got Jameson, Parker, you got Mo Sessions. See, you have a lot of shooters, but you really don't have it. You got a lot of hustle players, and that's it. Because a lot of those players have actually left. So, people, hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to watch everything else, you already know the deal. Like I said, stated at the beginning of the video, the NBA Elite 11 playlist is in the description box below. Also, in the right-hand corner in the suggestion circle, you click on that, and then you will actually see it. Or at the end of the video, which you will actually see. So there ain't no excuse for you to go ahead and look at the material and get in there and watch. So this is your boy Prime. I appreciate y'all coming in for this segment of the Matrix. If you know, you know. But if you didn't know, your boy Prime always going to bring it to you. Make sure you subscribe and hit that like button. All right, y'all, I'm out. Peace.